one of Berkeley classmates, Herbert Schmalenberger, arrived in the middle 1950s and was head football coach until the beginning of the soccer years in 1969.
A lot of us have taken a lot of that over the years. We've taken quite a bit. It's kind of weird, though. We're not Berkeley and going off a lot of people. We don't have an opportunity to come up to do this. And, I'm going to come up to do it. The openness to develop a few of those, I'm sure for all those things, is very similar. Personally teaching, say, we're going into really shape our program so that it would take care of the needs of all genders. That's a good advice for us on those things that you're going to do. We got to do something about this. I should be equal opportunity. What do we do? So, that we are just previously very long in the head of the and the fighters of the rest and the civil rights movement. He planted the seed that started this Division I epidemic. He made significant noise to say, hey, we should have a Division I program in the world. Significant goes to the camp. See if we can do that. The old cases were significant.